up and then he met a Buffalo Junior, who right away they fell in love. They drove their best friend, Porky Pig, who got so happy that he did a jiggle. They were buffing at the Comic Book Cup. Woo! Really buffing at the Comic Book Cup. Well, there's lots of fun for everyone. Let's go to the Comic Book Cup. Wonder Woman and a Princess Anne kept making goo-goo eyes at the Superman. While Dick Tracy sat alone, trying to play Chihuahua on the slide trombone. They were blowing at the Comic Book Cup. Woo! Really going at the Comic Book Cup. Well, there's lots of fun for everyone. And let's go to the Comic Book Cup. Let's go now! And Fu Manchu, who met an Irish Sue. Mickey Mouse brought some homemade cake. He ate so much he got a tummy ache. Oh, they were rocking at the Comic Book Cup. Woo! Really bopping at the Comic Book Cup. Well, there's lots of fun for everyone. Let's go to the Comic Book Cup. But yeah, Donald Duck was saying yakety-yak, and Batman and Robin were so looking back. Hopalong Cassidy played the bass. First time I saw him with a smile on his face. Suella Tarzan took a moonlight swim. He couldn't get there till I had that stand. Honky Tonk didn't come at all, for somebody said he had a heck of a fall. Oh, they were rocking at the Comic Book Cup. Oh, willa, 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 bopping at the Comic Book Cup. Oh, there's a lot of fun for everyone. Let's go the Comic Book Cup. Well, let's go the Comic Book Cup.
I mentioned before that the final responsibility for the control of comics rests with you. A few cities have already done something about them, not too many, but a few. Legislation against unfit comic books is possible. Legislation that won't interfere with the rights of a free press. And remember this, America is the richest country in the world. We're the world's biggest producer of goods. But our most important commodity, the one commodity we can't put a price tag on, is our children. And now, a final word from our sponsor.